हेलो स्टूडेंट्स स्टूडेंट्स नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू कवर अवर न्यू टॉपिक दैट इज सॉल्विंग अ क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशन बाय यूजिंग द क्वाड्रेटिक फॉर्मूला। इट इज़ नोन एज फॉर्मूला मेथड और श्रीधराचार्य मेथड। ओके, सपोज लेट अ क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशन is of the form ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0, where a is not equal to 0. Then by this formula method we will find the roots, then the roots of this equation can be find by x is equal to minus b plus under root b square minus 4ac whole upon 2a, and x is equal to minus b minus under root b square minus 4ac whole upon 2a, or combinedly we can write x is equal to minus b plus minus under root b square minus 4ac whole upon 2a. This formula is known as, it is known as quadratic formula, to find the roots of a quadratic equation or Sridharacharya's formula. Clear students? It is the very easiest method to find the roots of quadratic equation, because first of all we have to convert the given equation in the form of this, that is ax square plus bx plus c, and then find the value of a, b, c and put the values in the in this formula to get the solution. Okay, so students, pause the video to be noted down.